information into the Diablo tuner, and then put that into the car computer, it probably was a good 45 to an hour, I'm gonna say, because from the computer to the Diablo it takes time. But once you got it into the car, the Diablo tuner, you connect it into the car, it's probably a good maybe 20 minutes to 30 minutes, depends how fast it wants to treat you. And but